And a crew member of a vessel miles off the coast of Port Aransas needed a medevac rescue today. The Coast Guard posted video of its response crew hoisting the injured man onto the helo. The 20-year-old crew member injured his leg and needed medical attention. With the vessel 20 miles offshore, the Coast Guard sprung into action.